Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you all? Today is 27th April 2021 and the day is Tuesday. This is your science period. Just take out your notebooks and keep the books in front of you. Today we are going to do fill in the blanks of two chapters, water and the seasons. Open your notebooks, write today's date. Open the new page, today 27th April 2021, and give the heading of fill in the blanks. Okay? Number 1. Farmer needs water to dash their crops. They need water to irrigate their crops. Number 2. Water is an important dash resource. Which resource it is? Natural resource. Number 3. There are dash seasons. How many seasons are there? There are 4 seasons. Number 4. A wall thermometer measures the temperature in a dash. Wall thermometer measures the temperature in a room. We use a dash to measure thermometer. We use a dash to measure temperature. What we use to measure temperature? We use thermometer. Dash is the warmest season of the year. Which is the warmest season of the year? Summer. Number 7. Boats and ships are important modes of dash. They are transport modes. Okay, which modes of they are transport mode. In dash, the leaves of trees start to change color. In which season the leaves of trees start changing color? In autumn. These are the fill in the blanks of the two chapters, water and season. We have more fill in the blanks of other chapters as well and same chapter as well. We will do more work tomorrow, inshallah. For today, till here. See you tomorrow. Allah Hafiz.